2 o'clock, we're sailing away from downtown Nassau.